This week I decided to have another go at culturing infusoria. If you watched my first video on this topic, you know I have a very sketchy record of success with infusoria. Why do I keep punishing myself? That's a good question. I guess I'm stubborn. The comments on my first video suggested numerous reasons why I wasn't getting consistent results. Not enough light, not enough oxygen, too many vegetables, wrong type of container. The list of opinions was enough to make my head spin. I tried 12-hour lighting and round-the-clock aeration. That produced beautiful green water with no odor, but guess what? No microorganisms showed up in the culture. I stopped trying for a while and focused on other live foods. Not long ago, while using a flashlight and magnifying glass to look for fry in my 10-gallon breeding aquarium, I couldn't help noticing how many tiny critters were swimming in the water column and around the floating plants. I've always suspected that my difficulty with culturing infusoria stemmed from the fact that, despite starting with aquarium water and adding live plant cuttings, I wasn't actually seeding the cultures with any living organisms. When I examine the water from my display tank under a microscope, I don't see much of anything. That aquarium gets daily doses of Seachem XL, a pretty strong chemical, and I wonder if that suppresses the population of microorganisms in the water. I decided to take another kick at the can, this time using water from the breeding tank as well as from my outdoor breeding tub. I boiled some green vegetables, not as many as before, let them cool, then added the mixture to a tall wide-mouthed jar. I filled the jar with greenish water from my outdoor tub, then added a cup of water from my breeding tank, along with a few floating pieces of salvinia. I placed the jar on a south-facing window ledge and crossed my fingers. The culture had already clouded up by the next day, so I gave it a vigorous stir. There are lots of critters hanging out at the surface of the water. Hopefully they'll be fruitful and multiply. Now I just have to wait. Wish me luck, and I'll let you know how things progress.